Alright. Let's do... I hate this heist. I really do. Alright, let's do this. Straight away, guys, we're doing Diamond Store, Solo, DeathWish, Stealth, and I hate it. I fail it 3 times already. This is a really easy heist, and the reason why I hate it is that it takes effort to do it. You know what I mean? You need to keep the civilians in check, and you need to move all the bags, which is like 14 of them, and you need to move them across the street. Now, sure, all that sounds perfectly fine, rightio. Well, you'd think so. If the pay grade was fucking worth it, that's right, it's not. It is terrible pay grade. XP, crap all. Money, crap all. It's not worth it. It really isn't. I mean, I haven't played this since they've upped the money, so it could be worth it now. We're going to go for all loot today. And I haven't gone for all loot since they have actually upped the money. So it might be worth it today. But past times I have played this, it is just a piece of crap. It's not... It's just not worth it. And that's why there's only like 15 times I've done this in Overkill and about, what, 14 I think in DeathWish? Maybe 16 I think. Yeah, I think it's 16. I think this will be the 16th time I actually do it in DeathWish. I think it's 15 on both. Oh no, it's 14! No! 14 on Overkill, 15 on DeathWish, if I can remember correctly. I am playing as Wolf, in case you haven't noticed. I don't think you might have. Drill there. Well, got a thing I can drill there. I'm not willing to break cameras inside today. All right. Oh, this package over there that I can't reach. Fuck. Nope. Oh, you don't see me. No one sees me. Good. Yeah, what can I really talk about? There's two safes that always spawn, at least on DeathWish. Both Titan. This map was the update for, was released in the same update as Titan safes. It was pretty much the opener for it. What else? Other than that, it's not really fucking interesting. there'll always be a safe in here, as far as I've noticed. So I'm going to chuck a drill on this and get that baby open. Can I actually blow this car up? I wonder if you can. Those are some nice rims. Those are some shitty rims. And this'll also draw a guard. I recommend loud drilling. This way you can deal with guards faster, and also damaging cameras is good. It may have been the update of the Titan safes, but it wasn't the update of DeathWish. It never got Titan cameras. I think that's because... I actually don't even know why that is. Why would they put Titan cameras on this? I mean, it's a diamond store. That's a bit weird. I guess because it's a bit hard to sort of lure the guards without them. And, like, the guards don't have any routes going outside. All their routes are inside. That's why if you actually do lure a guard in this using a drill, their route will be really, really weird to get to it. Because they actually don't have a predefined routes like they do in other maps. So, going outside's a bit weird for them. So I think that might be why they kept... why they didn't give it Titan cameras, so you can actually lure the guards outside and take care of them, because they don't actually have predefined outside routes. That's my theory anyway. Because, what, Titan cameras only came in on DeathWish update, didn't they? I'm pretty sure they did. And that was, what, the update after this update? I can't quite remember. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was, because this was, oh no. Maybe. I don't know. Titan safes. I can't remember. I think they spawn on all difficulties on this map. Maybe. Maybe not. Not too sure. One will always contain a money bag. Or not always, but very high chance that it will contain a money bag. It's not always. I think it's a like an 80% chance. which in Payday is pretty much like saying it's a 1% chance, because it's that fucking rare. Yeah, not too much to talk about this heist, really. It's interesting. Used to have quite a big XP bonus. It was like 20, I'm pretty sure. And then all of a sudden it was 50 because of some bug in the game. A lot of people gained levels quite quickly for like the week it was 50, so yeah. Actually, I haven't even drawn a guard out today. This is weird. Oh, is it? Ah, there he is. Found one. Yeah, took his fucking time up. Little bastard. Didn't want to come out earlier, did ya? Arsehole. Oh, sounds all gone now. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Is he gonna go back inside now? Please don't. Are you serious? Yeah, yeah, cool. I was gonna just do money bundle, but... Oh.
I was training the Mongols.
Oh, that's right, I remember this one. Playing as Wolf to learn some of his new pager... To learn some of his pager responses, because I actually don't know them. Yeah, fuck it, I'm gonna take him over here. Why not? Why the fuck not? Never done it before. So why don't I do it today? And get like 10 FPS for some effed up reason. Yeah, let's just keep looking this way, get like 20. Whoa. My FPS just like drops when I look this way. Whoa. That is crazy. Actually, what we get? I already grabbed it, that's right. We had money. A couple of money bundles. Should have another 2 guards left now, so we'll head up. Yeah, 4 guards on this, much like Bank Heist. So, a lot of people will find that fairly simple to deal with, which is always nice. Thank you, bastard. I was just gonna do money bundle, but that guy basically saw me, so I didn't want it to get too drastic. I didn't want to fuck this up again. I've already been trying 3 times today on this one, so 4 times actually, sorry. So this is the 4th time. Wait, I'm just gonna say 3. I've at least tried 3 times. And, yeah, I don't wanna make a 4th or a 5th one. I don't know. It's just annoying. Like, it's little things that'll get me. Because I'm like, oh, this is way easy. And then I'll be like, oh, wait, no. That civilian saw something that he shouldn't have seen. And I didn't get to him fast enough. Now everyone in the shop sees him. Oh no, and there's actually 2 guards left. Shit. That's basically, I've actually screwed up all of them so far. Not today, but we should be fine today. Whoa, FPS drops. I don't even know what's going on. Oh, that's right, I've already been inside, haven't I? I was starting to freak out why the door was open up there.
We're invisible.
I like that. I can't think who else actually says that. I don't know where the manager's sitting. Okay, let's make some get up here. I'm just gonna set that to single. Cause it's nicer. Can you? No, you can't. Okay, I thought so. I was wondering if you could set that to like auto. The sticks pistol can be set to single slash auto, which is kind of cool. Its auto is okay, but single is nice. I do like single. Did that person just walk out? That is the manager. Lasers are infinite. That was something weird to say, wasn't it?
Watch it, guys. Don't make a sound.
Hey, buddy. Oh shit.
Hands up! No sudden movement.
Fuck. I better have the fucking burglar poke deck on. Oof. Thank God for that. Shit. I was hoping to get him hostage, but it didn't work. He was like really slow on detecting me and shit. I'll just clear this body away, because that way when that Sheila walks up, I'll need to get her down as soon as I can. Yep. No reinforcements, so you're good there, obviously. Not too much to really talk about on this heist. It's fairly simple. Can be done very quickly just by you see him rushing. As long as you got four people, because there are 14 bags that you do need to get out with. So four people. What, two trips, which is eight. There's like, what, three point five trips, 3.5 trips, basically, and you can get all the bags very, very easily. Yeah, actually, I'm gonna get, I don't know where that chick is, but what's good about civilians is when they actually become alert, they'll kind of just go into a half crouch, so I don't have to worry about them too much, which is always nice. Wrong place. I wanted to go to the ATM over here. And I'll get the cash out of this, and I'll run over and grab the cash out of the other one, actually, as well. Very worth it now. Very, very worth it. I kind of bring saws sometimes this time. Like, I usually just bring saws doing this because you can just, use the saw, obviously, to open ATMs, but you can also use it to activate Control Freak, which is nice. It's nice. It's not fantastic, but it is nice. I'm actually gonna get that guy down. Because, oh, perfect. Yep, fuck.
Get down. Don't move.
It's kind of scary. Yeah, fuck that. Leave him there. She should have a key card that I actually have to kill her for. Crap. Oh well, shit happens. Killing one out of, like, all of them is pretty good, though. I mean, she's only worth, like, $4,000. Oh, God. What kind of person am I? I'm talking about people being worth stuff now. Alright. I'm gonna put this on down here. Alright, come on.
Down.
Get down.
Get down on the ground. Everybody on the ground. Get down on the ground. Stay put. Stay still.
Oh god, okay. They are annoying to get down. I used to just run in here because I usually only do this heist for fun. I just like throw a frag and just kill them all. It's like, take that. Overkill. We have a person here. Stay down, bitch. If I... Yeah, they're down. She's down. I'll let you just do a quick run around and double check that. She's down, yep. Obviously, having people with cable ties will be amazing on this day. Yep, they're down. Sweet. Fuck it, I'm gonna open this door. Because I have no other purpose besides grabbing loot at the moment. Which takes bloody forever. Not to mention, I took a little while doing everything else, before I start breaking shit. Before I start breaking shit, do this, because I can. Alright. Now, we're gonna break that one, that one, that one, that one, that one, that one. Hopefully there's not like 123 cases, because otherwise I'm out of awesome Gruber Grutz power. Let's reload this actually, and I will break with this. Safer. Probably what I should have done first, but I had a person outside, so I got a bit, like, meh. Alright, I'm gonna clear the back, and then I'm gonna take a some bags. Just puts up the back here, basically. Alright. Ooh, that was close. Luckily, I pulled that out just in time. Yeah, it might be worth it now, actually, to do it. I don't know, maybe. I guess we'll find out if I successfully stealth it this time around. So, just hope to dear God that I do. Yeah. Oh. Yes, 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 that's what I would like to do. Thank you. Alright. I hope my E key on this keyboard doesn't get fucked either. Gonna run bags basically. Usually I would throw them, but I just can't be bothered doing that today. This doesn't seem as though I'm doing it on DeathWish, but I am. Oh, okay, I've already got it like a million, so it might actually be kind of worth it now. Gotta get out of all this stuff first though. I gotta get out with 14. And then we can find out how much it's all worth. Yeah, so if you're actually here, people up the back aren't going to hear you. So be wary about that. If someone does suddenly stand up, you can't just stand there and fire your gun. You're going to have to run to basically the back of the store. That loot bag was doing something quite interesting. Alright. So I'm going to run up to the back of the store and just fire my gun off. Basically around about here, it should be all good. Probably only have to fire it once, but whatever. Ugh, so annoying moving bags. I need like a zip line for this heist. It's a perfect idea. I will pay for that. If that becomes a DLC, that's what I'm going to buy. We can't forget to grab cash registers either. I believe this was added before the Christmas update. The first Christmas update anyway. Which is actually when proper cash registers... Oh, wait, no, that's not true. Never mind. I don't know, these are like all flashy types of cash registers. So, yeah, weird. See, hopefully we've got the bag of money. Grab these. Hopefully that's 14. I don't know. Might be. Run this one. 7. It's only worth 5 grand for every bag. It should be worth like 7 or 8. I know you get heaps, but come on, there's so many civilians and your control freak doesn't work properly on this map, so well. Then again, it does work properly. It works to what sound is. It works to real physics. It's kind of crazy, actually. Just gonna... not waste ammo. and break those open, because I can. Okay, I only need to get one more bag, and then we got our max. Well, not our max, our, did that one go in? Yeah, it did. Okay, good. Okay. Oh, so satisfying, just, like, grabbing loot. Come here, thank you very much. Oh, so beautiful. Nope, gotta reload again. And I'll check the safe last. Because I can, I'll just run this one, hang on. Alright, that's... It's 14. I only got two extra. It's a bit sucky. Isn't it? Hopefully we got a money bag, but... Yeah, I used to just toss them all out and then move them. But, I found that I would actually get caught more doing that than I would moving them how I've done it today. What, three? Eh, not really worth it, is it? Three, two, four. It's just not, is it? Nah, it's really not. It's really not worth it. Right, just keep them down. That's right, you scream, bitches. Okay, let's go and see if I got money bundle today. Money bundle. Oh, I did. Sweet. Bag it. And... yeah, I'm game. Sweet. And toss you and find out how much you're worth. 307. It's still not worth it. Ugh. Stay down, guys. There's no... there's no other loot on the map either, which kind of sucks. So, yeah.
We made it.
Yeah, I got all the ATMs as well.
That's how the pros do it. Awesome work, gentlemen.
At least got one of all of them, all the packages, which is good. That's always good. I like getting that. Yeah, I said it was close to 8, didn't I? It's not, I mean, it's okay, considering time, it's okay, but it's, like, if you compare it to, like, Bank Heist, you can get $1 million if you do the pro versions of it, and that can be done in, like, 15 minutes, and this is just, like, meh. I got that one. I mean, it's good for, like, farming cards, I guess, because you've only got to get, what, 4 bags, I think it is? So, you know, you can kinda do that, and you can get a bit of money on the side and probably a little bit more XP than what you'd normally get. I had an overkill stealth build for this, basically. And, burglar perk deck, of course. And, stealth car 4 with short barrel and low profile suppressor. I got a new foregrip. As well as competition foregrip. And everything else is basically original. You should probably know that by now. Flash hider, doesn't touch concealment. No gadget, because I have laser grip, so I don't bother getting micro laser. And none of that shit. 3 concealment, which is nice. Money bundle. And 2-piece suit. Equipment was ECMs. But we did not use ECMs for any other purpose besides opening shit today. Actually, you might have noticed, guys, I have very little money. A reason for that is because new infamy coming soon, so there's no big point to actually start money farming again for me, because, I don't know, I'm going to level up, and I've already bought, like, all my GL40s down here that I can just sell when I need money, and all my patchets down here for days. And that is that. I will see you guys next time. Hope you've enjoyed this video. Don't forget, like, comment, and subscribe. Commenting, I would prefer you commented over subscribing, guys. I really do like it when people comment. Getting to talk to you guys is great. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.